Star Wars The Last Jedi has received praise from a very important person. The Hollywood Reporter was the first to learn that Star Wars creator George Lucas has recently screened Rian Johnson's sequel and was highly impressed by it. Lucas thought the latest installment was beautifully made, his rep Connie Wethington told THR's Star Wars destination, Heat Vision. And in speaking with director Rian Johnson after viewing, was complimentary, she added. Lucas created the Star Wars world and directed the initial film A New Hope, which launched the space adventure franchise in 1977. He also wrote and directed the prequels. In 2012, Disney acquired Lucasfilm for $4.05 billion, with Lucas saying in interviews after the sale that he had ideas for future installments, but that Disney was going to do its own thing. J.J. Abrams directed The Force Awakens, which was a huge success in 2015. The Last Jedi opens Thursday night and reviews for the film were released Tuesday. Currently, the film holds a 94% rating on Rotten Tomatoes. Meanwhile, The Hollywood Reporter also spoke to The Last Jedi production designer Rick Heinrichs, and according to him, writer-director Rian Johnson's script was so ambitious that it had double the number of sets you might expect on a film like this. The original script had about 160 sets in it, a ridiculous amount of sets, according to Heinrichs. I didn't say that to Rian because I figured on something this big, he'll find that out on his own. The truth is, we ended up combining things and trying to be smart about how we're going to do it, says Heinrichs. He did do some trimming and cutting. It forced him to actually cut the shoe leather, as they say, and combine things in the script as well and reduce a number of things that way. Heinrichs also talks about input on The Last Jedi from Lucas himself. We went into Star Wars saying we're going to do matte paintings and we're going to be hanging miniatures, says Heinrichs. That's the way we're going to do this because that's what George would want. And of course, George visited and he's like, why are you building all these sets? Well, because that's what you like, isn't it? He's a cranky guy, but his point is for the big stuff, obviously planets, spaceships flying, when you're not close enough to see actors in it, there isn't much point anymore in actually building something. Head to THR.com for more from The Last Jedi production designer, including the influence of Alfred Hitchcock's To Catch a Thief on the Canto Bight casino set. And tell us, how do you feel about George Lucas's reaction to the film? Let us know in the comments. For The Hollywood Reporter News, I'm Lindsay Rodriguez.